Right now, we are on a Bedouin farm where they grow camels. And horses and other things. Which is pretty cool.